Gotta make sure that Oscorp CFO is okay.
All units, 1043, mass terrorists have seized the civilian bus. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Today is a day for somber reflection. A mourning, honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson Davis. But it's also a day to vow never again. It stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Spider-Man. Well, I don't blame him for the bomb. That cowardly act is squarely the responsibility of whoever did it. We're gonna keep New York safe. No longer tolerate the kind of lawlessness Spider-Man and his ilk represent. This is our city. By God, we're going to take it back.
Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
This was us! Not a time!
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could've sworn I parked on this level.
Stop!
You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Fight! A for effort! Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
I haven't found him. I'll continue to go.
If I get closer, I can take him out. There. Stay out of the light. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! Not good.
there, Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out. Couldn't be with that time. Sleep it off. Lights out. Good one, Pete. I literally didn't see that coming. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again.
Huh?
It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
We were looking for a name. You got a pen? Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Progress of mass terrorists believed to have a bomb. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
Stop him! Message from Doc. Here's your stuff! Thank you.
really messed that one up.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely...
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada yada yada. So...
Will you... please... check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects. Listening to Doc's message.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out.
Teams, this is Control. What's the status in Tribeca?
APC Oscar under fire. It's the demons. Officers.
Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but
Why mess with perfection?
Meow. I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her. Cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Hello, cat. Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people, especially me.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a...
Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. There you are. That's Ty Stone's place. And it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia. I guess that's how you roll.
Officers, near Nolita, please report.
status update from East Village.
APC under fire. Repeat, we are taking fire.
Felicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes. Found you. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client list to find new targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat. Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, all right?
Copy that. Thanks for the heads up.
Sable teams, this is Control. What's our status in Times Square?
Need reinforcements at Outpost Foxtrot. We're taking fire.
Show us about 8 minutes out. Got an 11-6.
I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. Another cat. Cornelius Van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash?
Started, folks. I'm getting word of a serious increase in the drug trade in our fair city. And it's not the demons or Wilson Fisk's former people. Criminals across the board are getting bolder. Just as I predicted, the rats are crawling out of their holes, sensing weakness and opportunity. No one listened to me before. I pray they'll listen to me now. Be careful out there.
Mister again.
Bet you're wondering why I'm back in the game. Straight and narrow just got boring. My target number's 50 million. Nice round number, don't you think? But if you catch me before I hit my goal, I'll give it all back and go straight. My future's in your hands, Spider.
Of an armored car. Officers needed at the yard. Please copy.
Felicia's close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, and fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment. There it is. She's obviously familiar with these places. And that gives me an idea how to catch her.
All units, officers are under fire from masked hostiles. Report came in from near Ansonia. Over.
Stable teams, this is Control. What's our status at Morningside Heights?
Need reinforcements, outpost Foxtrot. We're taking fire.
Rooftop box, right. Felicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. Bam. I was too late to stop her here, but one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout.
Assassinate American citizens in a bombing attack. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these mass criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
My cousin's a corrections officer, and he says the demons they've arrested aren't talking. They clam up, won't even speak to their lawyers.
This underscores a concern I've had about these demons. They're not regular criminals. They might not even be ordinary terrorists, although they certainly commit terrorist acts. But it looks to me more and more. Like they're a cult.
Are you kidding me? Those kind of people are out of their minds. They'll do anything.
It's horrifying, isn't it? Does this mean that we have to live in fear? Be constantly looking over our shoulders? To expect an attack at any moment? My opinion, folks, the answer is yes.
Thanks for the heads up.
thanks for the heads up. Got an 1165.
Alicia's close to her goal, and I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live. Got it. I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country singer, she's getting creative. But I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it.
Report on the situation in Spanish Harlem.
Control, APC Bravo, engaging demons.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks, Sonny.
Guys in masks.
Douglas, this is Sable Control. Boss wants an update on your status.
Need reinforcements at Outpost Foxtrot. We're taking fire.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long.
The danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job.
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. Oh man, that's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long. The danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kinda sweet.
A pairing of opposites. Like peanut butter and chocolate, or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah. Definitely.
Officers are under fire from masked hostiles. Proceed to Morningside Heights.
Wait till Mom sees this.
Freedom Tunnel. Before Feast started, this was a haven for New York's homeless. Mostly abandoned now. Good hiding spot. Must be a hidden entrance or something. Bingo. This looks like everything she stole. Financial data on the Maggia crime families. Is she trying to blackmail them? Fisk reported this stolen a few years back. What's this?
Spider, you raced here to redeem me, didn't you? You're adorable. And cute, too. Which is why I made you something more flattering. If you've got it, flaunt it.
This couldn't all have just been a game, could it?
Spider-Man, the Black Cat just robbed the police department's evidence lockup.
What? How? That place is like Fort Knox.
All those cats you found? When they were all together in the evidence room, they linked up, boosted their signal, and deactivated the alarms. No one even saw her sneak in.
She knew I'd find the cats and report them to you. She played me, again. What'd she take?
Just her old costume and gear.
She let me find 50 million worth of loot just so she could get her stuff back. Which means she's got something even bigger planned.
Wow. Gotta give her credit. She played you good.
Are you smiling? You sound like you're smiling.
Gotta go.